It's time to think about what we will leave behind.